when I adopted her, she had to have all of her teeth removed from them being rotten. She had polyps forming, they call it cauliflower ear, from untreated ear infections. So she is deaf as well. And then she had a skin condition and then mammary tumors that had to be removed. So all of that, and I was lucky because the Washington County Humane Society, they used a significant portion of their medical fund to take care of her and give her the surgery she needed before she came to my home. She was a small dog. At the time I had a cat and I thought she would be real non-threatening to him and they might get along, which they did. She just tugged at my heart when I saw her. So I knew she had potential. She lives in the moment. When you think about what has happened to her, I get sad. And when I look at her, she's not sad at all. I mean, she's living life. And so, you know, she's taught me to live in the moment. She's also taught me a lot of patience to get a dog like this to trust you. And it takes a little bit longer of time for her to learn new things and to just be patient. So I feel like patience and live life in the moment for sure.
Sit. Sit. Sit.